I didn't think that you would notice.
Oh, stealing food is okay if nobody notices.
Stealing? It was sharing.
It was my lunch. I didn't want to share my lunch with you.
See, you just said it was sharing.
Excuse me. Show a little respect. This is a place of peace and dignity.
That was before Kate got here.
We need a mediator, Ducky, or I'm going to have to go to employee relations.
Which would be tattling.
No, going to employee relations is not tattling.
It's the adult version of I'm telling mommy.
You're so juvenile.
I'm not.
I'm
not.
Ducky, we need an unofficial mediator.
Did you try Gibbs?
Oh. Yes, I see your point.
We thought of McGee.
But we have no respect for him.
And then we thought of you.
I see. Third on the short list. Well, at least I beat out Abby.
Well, we just came from there.
She turned us down.
Oh.
Come on, Ducky. She's driving me crazy.
Well, I am busy, but,
Abby needs these blood samples, stat.
Yes, as I say, I am busy, but, I'm flattered that you would entrust your relationship to me. It will be rather like, marriage counseling.
Oh, well, let's not use those words.
Ducky, it is only a working relationship.
So you'll do it?
Of course. I would relish the experience. Yes, I studied psychology at the University of Edinburgh under Professor O'Donnell.
Okay, so let's start. I left my desk for just a minute, and when I came back, Tony was eating half of my tuna fish sandwich.
Okay, see, that's... Whoop. I'm hungry. We're buddies. It shouldn't be a big deal. It's not a big deal. But little Miss Tidy Twisty Pants blows everything out of proportion, and it becomes a major deal.
All you left me was the crust.
Oh, who is right here?
Come on, Ducky, please. Tell him.
We need to look a little deeper. I mean, there is clearly a latent sibling rivalry being expressed by your adolescent and sexually charged bickering. It all stems from a desperate desire to please a father figure. And I think we all know who that is.
What does this have to do with my tuna fish sandwich?
There's no father figure, Dad.
Hey! Why don't you answer your phone? Norfolk Homicide found a body, a female petty officer. Come on, let's go.
I'll gas the truck.
I got the gear.
I prepacked the gear already.
Yes, there are clearly issues here. Yes, we need to meet twice a week, at least.